these customers. So kids coming out of school today have got to be obsessed with what I always call cutting the old man's knees off.
I want to create things that have a strong emotional impact on people in a positive way. Whatever it is, I want to create it hardcore.
I just would like to see my design out there. I'd like to see it affect somebody in some way. So 50 years later,